This is the world's first ultrasonic knife for home cooks.
Wow.
All you have to do is touch that orange button.
I can't feel it.
No.
You're not supposed to feel it.
You can't feel any vibration in the handle. It's not like a ultrasonic toothbrush where it vibrates your hand.
Oh.
Do you feel that?
A tiny bit. I feel the air moving.
Yeah, it's like touching an air hockey
table. That's exactly what it's like. It's like I can feel it moving down the surface of the blade.
Ultrasonic generators that are inside the handle are producing these shock waves.
Okay.
40,000 times a second. They're sending energy down the blade.
See some of that water get atomized?
Whoa. That's so cool.
Isn't that neat? That is crazy.
Yeah.
This is moving back and forth a tiny amount, but so fast. And so that does two things. It creates nonstick surface on the blade edge. Any blade edge, you zoom in far enough, and it's not just a perfect row of atoms, right? It's got a little bit of coastline to it. It's taking that coastline, and it's moving it back and forth across the food.
Whoa.
So you get this micro slicing. So it just makes cutting easier.
Okay, so this is without. Just cut it?
Yeah.
Without. Okay, well, I mean, it's
a sharp knife.
Hold on. Whoa, it's cool. Feels a little different. Yeah, you can feel it, especially midway through.
Mm-hmm. It's not a lightsaber, it's more like an e-bike, right? Mm. You get that little assist for going uphill. It just makes everything a little bit easier, why wouldn't you use it?